are dressed. Can't really see us that way. You need lighting. Mm-hmm. You need lighting. Oh, look at my handsome husband. He looks so good. I need perfume.
Or since we're here in Jamaica, you can say Yaman. Do you promise to continue to take this woman to be yours? Will you love her, care for her, and continue to chase her so long as you live?
Yaman.
And do you continue to take this man to be your husband? Will you love him, care for him, and honor him so long as you live?
I will. Yeah, man.
Let us therefore listen as they share their vows, out of which we have the giving and receiving of rings.
I recommit my love to you on this day, to have and to hold, for better or worse, richer or poorer, sickness or in health. So as long as we live, so help God.
I recommit my love to you on this day, to have and to hold, for better or worse, richer or poorer, sickness or in health, so long as we live.
Rings are important symbols in occasions like these. At this time, we have the exchange of the rings.
Tissue? We didn't bring tissue. Oh, wow. So he has something up his sleeve.
She says you deserve this rock. I won't tell you what she just said. You look at these rings and you look at the diamond, you look at the gold. He says, after all these years together, you deserve the biggest rock. And this is his gift to you. Diamonds and golds have been crushed, they've been through the fire, and still they're holding it together. No doubt you have had those experiences in your marriage, crushing times, but you're holding it together. Amen?
Her makeup is ruining. Hi, pretty girl.
Hi. As you continue to live this life as husband and wife, mine is responsibility as your minister to provide you with a charge. I'm not going to preach. I'm just going to give you one word. Are you ready for the word?
Yes, sir.
Companion. Be each other's companion. companion is one who is always with you, even when they're not physically with you. With you in thoughts, with you in encouragement, and with you in support. Be there for each other. Even when you are divided by distance, because work has taken you away or responsibility, and you're physically away from each other, still be each other's companion. And may the love, respect, and loyalty that have kept you to this point remain as the center pegs within your mind. And so with great pleasure, I once more pronounce you. You have to breathe. I know the stone is heavy, but breathe. I once more pronounce you husband and wife. Give her a rock-like kiss.
Yeah!
Everybody to be here tonight.
Yes. So welcome, sir.
Appreciate it and everything. Without you guys, I don't know tonight would be without you guys.
Yes. And whatever is special
it
to him.
Be fucking boring.
Yes. And whatever is special to him is special to me.
Right.
So I thank you all.
We love you.
We love you guys.
So I love everybody.
Yes, lift your glass.
Okay. It's all coming from here, right. From my heart.
Respect, my boy.
Okay.
Yes.
So nobody gonna feel away. I love every fucking body.
Right. Unity and friendship.
Right. Goes a long way.
Yes.
Cheers.
Family, friends, everybody.
Everybody. You don't have to be blood to be family.
Right.
Remember that.
Cheers.
Thank
we
you.
We love you guys.
Music.
Okay.
Music, please.
Shadow.
Listen to the words. She's a mom. She's definitely a mom. Not listen to the words of the song.
Exactly. Like, you know,
you gotta make sure you can remember that though when you're dancing with some girl. You gonna remember what your mom said the day you were dancing with her wedding.
I feel like that's the best way how to practice though.
Like, mm-hmm. Last day at this hotel. We're at the Royalton. We are leaving today. We're leaving Trelawney. We are going to Portland, Jamaica today. And we're gonna stay at Goblin Hill. I think that's the name of it. There is sand all over my camera and my lens doesn't even wanna open all the way. So I think there's a haze. You see that up there? It's my lens.
Look at what you're doing.
Okay, you gonna clean it for me? We've had the most amazing time. Right, babe?
Yep.
I mean, like, amazing. Ah. All right. I'm gonna just get it. Oh, you're gonna get all that too? Oh, that's what I was trying to do. Look at that ocean. Ah. But then look at all the lush greenery. Every freaking where. Like, everywhere is green. Huh? I didn't. Everywhere's green. In the morning, we've been watching the goats. There are goats over there where I'm pointing, eating the grass. We'll come out here, smoke, watch the goats. Yeah, I'm on. My voice is literally gone. It's starting to come back some, right? Yeah. Mine was. It was so bad. Oh my! I'm zoomed in. Let me zoom out. Yeah, my voice was completely gone. We were at the sports lounge a few nights in a row, and the music is so loud in there. And then trying to talk to everyone, I'm like, I've been yelling all week, yelling. How long have we been here? We got here on Wednesday, the 13th. Today's Sunday, Easter Sunday. Happy Easter, everyone. Sunday, April 17th. So 13th, 14th, and 16th, 17th. We've been here 4 days. And we're going to be at the next hotel for three. No, four. I think four.
4 days.
We're going to be Sunday to Sunday to Wednesday.
Yeah.
Yeah. 8 day trip to Jamaica.
Two different hotels.
That's right. That's because my man loves me. See you guys in a bit.
Up there.
Hey God,
Shaq.
Oh, looky, babe. Look at how nice this looks. This is so nice. Uh-huh. This is very nice.
Wow.
So nice.
I ain't lying. This is real nice. And they're adding on to it.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
This is very nice. You get this one.
Thank you.
Like, what time is it? It's 8:44. We just made it to the next hotel.
Tired and hungry.
We'll be in our room soon. Tired? He's tired. Where is it?
Okay, give me a minute. I'm gonna grab something and put it underneath the bottle. Hold on.
Yeah, get
it. Hold on, let me grab something.
I was walking and I was like, what's that?
You know what? You got a piece of paper in the desk? I just want to get something to slide it under and then he'll be in there. I'm gonna put them
on. It's a froggy. Batteries.
What the heck? Oh, right here. Is it?
No. That's what you guys brought, huh? Batteries? No. Just, oh my gosh.
Nothing.
That's funny.
Oh, yeah.
Give you a little peek of the villa we're staying in. It has a stove and a little kitchen and refrigerator.
Did you get the bathroom?
Not yet. This door opens to another room, which the people are over there we're friends with, so. And there's the bathroom. Want on a cop. I'm gonna have copyright music in the back. I'm gonna have to talk over this. Feels like it's wet.
Can't cold. Be in Jamaica without snuffing that good shit.
My baby. But look, it has the ceiling, the vaulted ceiling. Very nice. Let's go back outside. You said you think this is the light? This is the light. The patio. I think there's a frog on the wall.
See the leaf?
Is that a frog? What is that?
It's nothing. It's the rail, leaf.
Oh, okay.
Going into the water a little bit off the light.
Below us, we're staying at Goblin Hill in Portland, San, Jamaica. I don't know if that's right, but I think so. Oh, he's dressing. He's rolling. Okay. It's freaking raining.
It's leaking over in our closet.
Really?
It's a wet spot.
Oh my God, look at that. So beautiful though. A therapy? We're in the rainforest. Can't tell, it won't focus. What is that? keep forgetting about that step right there. So you're gonna take a little walk around the property and show you guys around a little bit.
Where we're gonna have breakfast, babe.
I said, he said, y'all didn't pay for the frog.
Yeah.
that's Disneyland over there. Alright guys, this is our last full day in Jamaica. Camera is breaking, sorry guys. Last full day in Jamaica, today is Tuesday. We are heading out, we're leaving Goblin Hill, these villas that we're in. Yesterday we had so much fun. We went to this cookout at a beach. I have lots of pictures that I will insert in videos. And I'll tell you guys more about it later. But anyways, we're gonna go, we're leaving Goblin Hill Villas. We're going to go get our COVID test. Then we're going back to Montego Bay to stay at the Holiday Inn, all inclusive. So we're gonna go after our COVID test and just chill at the last hotel and leave out tomorrow. Our flights are at 12 a.m. I know, 12 p.m. 12 in the afternoon now. So yeah, then it's back to reality. I will see you guys in a minute. Bringing the band down.
Becky's talking about there's a printer.
You gonna shut this down?
Huh?
Voice?
When you...
Oh, 100%. Okay. That's gonna be...
I'm over here just talking.
Music over it.
So I'm just saying, I'm just talking.
Yeah, no, for real. I listen and watch everything.
I would love... I would love to stay one more day. Look at this shit, man.
Look at my camera.
I know, we'll fix it up.